I think the guy's playing really good football. His stats don't lie and the film doesn't lie. So hopefully he'll get what he deserves at the end. And hopefully people will see that and not just vote on people that have a certain thing on their jersey.